Namaste, this is Mekhala from poojas.in. Today I wanted to share with you the significance of Theertha Yatras and how it can benefit you overall in your life. So why did I take up Theertha Yatra all of a sudden when we're talking about astrology? It's mainly because many times you need the energy which you yourself don't have. You have exhausted your dharmic bank balance. So all the punya that you have done will be sustaining you and taking you forward in all the possible ways, and you'll be, you know, enjoying life, and suddenly things change. So you don't know whether it's the karmic effect or it's the planets or the change of dasha. You are not sure exactly what. So what we do is that we suggest that you go to this Theertha Kshetra, especially when you go to your Kula Devata once in a year. It can be Tirupati, it can be any place, whichever, whoever is your Kula Devata, your Kul Devi, Bhavani Ma, please go and visit your Kula Devata. So she or he will always bless you, and once in a year visit is a must. Apart from that, like, you can do your Theertha Yatras to any place, whichever your soul calls you and says, come on, let's go and have darshan. So please go, don't hesitate, don't think about money, don't think about, if you get an opportunity, just do it. Because what happens is, these are all like, you know, like RD, we can call it, or like, you know, your savings account. So when you start accumulating these good karmic points, in fact, I don't even want to call it karmic points, and I would like to say it is grace. So the moment you start collecting grace, you have a grace bank. Always, when you don't even know when you need it the most, you will get that kind of a benefit. So when you get that kind of immense benefit of grace, you don't know how much. It's like one straw for a drowning man. Like that, it can save you from mishaps, it can prevent you, you know, from enjoying your bad karmas, it can do many things to you which you and I cannot even imagine what it is. So always just make sure that, you know, whenever you get a chance, please go and visit a Theertha Yatra. In fact, right now I'm shooting this video from Yamunotri. It's very cold here, it's almost 3 degrees, and we are now heading up. So I think you can also hear the ghoda gadis, all bells, and you know, it's very nice. I just wanted it to be natural. I wanted to tell you that something that I have already practiced and I have already felt the benefit, I wanted you to feel the benefit too. So that's exactly why I'm telling you that I have reaped immense benefits from my yatra, be it spiritual power, be it divine grace, be it peace of mind or anand, like, you know, bliss. So everything is possible with a spiritual journey. So please do undertake at least once a year, and if you are doing it much more than that, it's wonderful. Just do it. Wherever your soul calls you, you be there. Okay, so you take care. It will help you in your overall growth and development.